see where you came from.
Aren't many of them. I still have to put those in a gift bag. So yeah, I read this last night. I hope they like them.
Good morning. It's a very special day today.
I'm at Pumula Guest House. There's Entrepreneur of the Year Awards. I don't know. I'm a bit scared, but the fact that we're invited today, you know, that alone just means a lot as a business. I'm representing my business. So I'm so excited. So I'm very early. So we're waiting for the others. The event will start at 9. It's 8:30 now. I just have to be on time. So yeah, we just trust the Lord with everything. The fact that we are invited, you know, to us, that really just means a lot. So let's see how the day goes. Spend the day with me. Such a gorgeous place. Can't believe this is in my town. But oh, this is so gorgeous. Let's go to the reception. I'm being told to move to the other side. So yeah. Just wait. It's winter, it's kind of cold. So the sun is actually really nice on the skin. So we just wait. I'm so scared. I'm not scared. I should stop saying I'm scared. I'm not. How beautiful.
Junction Cave.